talking about historic heat. Ours has been, would you say, historic in this region?
Yeah, well, across, most of that's a national thing, and mm-hmm. I always like to put into perspective. The numbers are trending that we are warming up, but don't forget the numbers go back to about 100 years. The Earth 4 billion years old, so you take what you can get. The data is pointing one way, but it's not a complete set. All right, let's take a look at how things are going to be today. Satellite radar composite does show the cloud cover. You know, a lot of friends and family asking about today being a pool day and wondering what's going on. Well, here's the deal. We've seen this area of cloud cover move through our region. Basically, it was a line of showers that weakened as soon as they hit the state line. They fell apart. All the rain associated with them did drop out really quickly. But the cloud cover has been allowed to kind of move itself right across Allegheny County. So if you're watching us from maybe Cranberry, Butler County, into Beaver County, you're looking at sunshine right now. South Hills folks still wondering, where is the sun? It'll come your way shortly also. We just had one little line of cloud cover, which kind of changed things for today. In terms of the forecast especially, we think that high temperatures today only going to be in the low 80s because we've basically inhibited our warming early today with the cloud cover. 76 degrees, our current temperature. Winds out of the northeast at 5 miles per hour. Humidity is 45%, so it's still comfortable outside. Remember to take those sunglasses as you head out and about. 79 degrees right now for Butler, 72 in Beaver, certainly cooled down by the cloud cover early today. 77 for West Mifflin. Out east, Johnstown, you're at 74, Greensburg, 79, and Morgantown, you're at 84 degrees. Again, cloud cover is going to be coming your way, but you may be able to tell the areas which didn't have the cloud cover down towards Morgantown, already mid-80s, not the case as you travel a little bit further to the north. As we look around the rest of the region, today's high temperature is going to climb up to 83 degrees. Expect to be at 84 tomorrow, so we do start to warm up more, and sunshine with high pressure building on in. We have low pressure down to our south. Associated stationary front has really made this week a rough go for many of our friends along the Carolina coast. Carolinas, Virginias, inundated with rain over the last few days. Well, this low pressure system and that front will remain down south. High is going to build on into our area into Wednesday. That means we'll start to see sunshine and, yeah, those temperatures spike up just a bit. Really nice middle of the work week. 83 today, down to 60 tonight. 84 tomorrow, mostly sunny there. Thursday, mostly sunny also. We're up to 85 degrees. Friday, we climb to 82 degrees. And for Saturday, Dave Matthews at First Niagara, that is going to be dodging the raindrops. High temperature up to 84 degrees. On Sunday, we climb up to 84 again. Monday, we're back to 85, back to work, and we'll be looking at sunshine.
All right.
What's your favorite Dave Matthews song? Do you have one?
I don't know the names of the songs.
I just know the satellite thing.
Dance marching.
That's the song?
Ants marching. Someone's talking to my ear.
They're telling you in your ear.
Yes, our producer. Cheating. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot.
Cheating.